Hey guys, you work rivers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where let's left off. We completed sequence 5? I don't know. I've completely lost track of it. All I know is I'm making good progress in the game. Since the last episode, I did some side missions, one where I killed Thorn, works for Stark. Now, can I knock them out, or do I have to bring them, or do they have to be conscious? I have the thing that prevents anyone from escaping from them, from kidnapping anyway, so I'm good either way. Small child. I'm gone. Nobody there. Go away. Son of a bitch. Excuse me. Come on, there's no way to do this without that. Well, I worry. Got it. Once! What the... Must have been a blow straight to the fucking head. God damn it. I would like to know how the game thinks I could do that without killing anyone. Fucking stupid ass. That's full sync options. I'm just gonna kill everyone and get out with no resistance whatsoever. Way easier. Fucking easy. Oh, never mind. Helpful if I was going the right way. Wow. Just stay here. Pay no attention. There we go. No. We'll come over here. Excellent. Oh, you sure run faster, you big dope. Go, 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 go! Reach Scotland Yard. Thought we were doing three people. Where's the other guy? Oh, I'm not bringing them to the place. He said, I'm getting someone from the place. Oh, the police? No. Will he die if I throw him out the window? Let's see. Ah, shit, he did! I don't know why I thought that he wouldn't. Oh no. Curse my laziness. and throw him out the window. That's a good way to get.
Yeah, let's see.
So I'll carry him out. Me. Son of a bitch! Yeah, enough of that shit. And done. What, why is he so far away? The map's full. Oh, look, they woke up. Yeah, there was no fucking way that is possible for the duo to kill anyone. At least not the way I played. I know it's not half a minute, not 30 minutes yet, but I'm going to leave it there. Until next time, thanks for watching, like if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to see more videos, and until next time, have a night.